giant dark circles around my eyes. Jesus, it looks like I haven't slept in 3 years.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Let's Play with me, Emperor Louis. And today we're going to play Cross of the Dutchman, a game that was just released very recently on the 10th of September of 2015. Developed, I have some notes here about everything, developed by Triangle Studios. All right, I don't know very much about this game. I've never played it before. So, let's give it a go, shall we? Oh, really epic music. In the 16th century, Frisia is torn apart by strife and turmoil. What more? This takes a very long time before anything happens. Frisia. Ooh, I like the graphics. Several factions are trying to get a hold of the land and to consolidate their power. It's going too fast. Some very fun designs. Ordinary Frisian people like the Dornier family just want to be left in peace. Oh, hero just wants peace. Oh my god, he's huge. That's a big, burly man if I ever saw one. Alright, with a beautiful wife. But the only thing I know is the Saxons are going to invade. I'm not sure if the Saxons were still there in the 16th century, but sure. Alright.
Phew, I'm glad I'm finished with that. I've worked up quite an appetite.
Yes, you did, Pierre. How the flops are moving. I really hope Rince has prepared something good today. I presume Rince is my wife, therefore? Chapter 1, Prologue. Alright, there's a yellow... Ah, okay. Ooh, I'm moving. This is Ritz, I guess, my wife.
Hello, dearest. Have you finished preparing?
That's how she speaks, by the way. I don't know if you guys noticed.
Have you finished preparing that field for growing season?
I've been breaking my back over it all morning.
Jesus, it's all been taken care of. Right, well, that has been busy.
Well, I'm afraid I haven't gotten around to preparing...
Oh, shit. I haven't been around to preparing a meal yet, right? Anything I can do to help out? You just broke your back over the field and you're going to help. Yes, you can actually. We're all out of meat and fish. I haven't prepared the meal because we have fuck all to eat. That's why I haven't been doing it.
We're all out of meat and fish, so you could head to the market at the crossroads and trade some of our vegetables.
Why can't we just simply eat the vegetables?
Do I really have to?
Can't you send one of the kids due to child labor thingy, Magic? I haven't seen those rascals all morning. Please just gather some vegetables around the farm. Take it to market. You can use the mini-map to find your way around. If life was like this. Well, if you don't know where the market is, just use the mini-map on the corner of the screen.
Mini-map? What on earth are you talking about? Don't make this too complicated, dear.
Just accept it. It's a game, alright? Shut the fuck up. Just make sure you're back home before sundown.
So I got to pick myself some vegetables, alright? One cabbage.
I can only pick the giant cabbages. I don't know why I can pick the small ones, sure.
Did you see Wobble Dad? You're my son! Why can't you go pick the fucking cabbages?
No, why are you looking for your sister?
Your sister is called Wobble. One of my daughters is called Wobble.
Alright. Pierre Geloff.
We're playing hide and seek. If I told you where she was, it would just be contrary to the game. I say something and he answers precisely the thing I was thinking.
Seek and ye shall find.
Did you see my sister?
You're playing a fucking game. Go fucking find her. That's your fucking job, isn't it all? I'm searching for the fucking cabbages and you're playing hide and seek with your sister. Search around the farm for vegetables, vegetables. I'm searching for vegetables. That's how my son laughs, it's amazing.
Here you go, a whole bunch of vegetables gathered from around the farm. A whole bunch of it.
Thanks, my love, but it looks like you forgot to bring the carrots.
Ah, it looks like the punchline of a stupid 80s show.
Go around the ditch and get to the fields to the east of the farm.
You're kidding me, right? What the fuck?
Off you go. Well, fucker, love. Where the fuck is east? He says... Use the mini-map, but the mini-map has no directions whatsoever. Alright, so I should just find it out by myself.
Lilies!
Oh, I kind of feel like a retard now because I don't know where east is. Alright, so I presume north, south, east. Why can't I go there? It's the fucking tutorial and I don't know where east is. Ah, there's a bridge. Alright.
And then the Saxons appear. No.
Okay, crates, crates. Cows!
Moo, funny creatures! Ah, just moo for me, bitches.
Ah, moo, funny creatures. Looks it comes from a different planet that doesn't know what a fucking cow is. Moo, funny. Oh, that's not funny. What the fuck is that animal? Looks like someone set camp on my land. I need to be more watchful of what happens this close to home. What the fuck is he eating? It looks like a baby polar bear. How did he get a baby polar bear on a stick? Or is that a full lamb with fur and everything? He's just cooking it.
Ah. This way, maybe. Erected. Erected in memory of Benedictus in the Tekedonia. It's my family and I made an erected joke. Rest in peace. Long departed cousins.
Are these carrots? There you are, you stupid carrots. About time. Looks like turnips. Really start to feel like an errand boy here. I'm just 3.5 meters collecting carrots. I could break my half in wife with a... Oh, the Saxons! You give us all your money or you will take your life. I don't have money, I have carrots. If you wish, carrots will be just fine. Most of these conflicts could just be resolved if you said, I have no money, I have carrots.
I will make short work of the both of you.
Ah, we'll take that challenge anyway.
Ah! Oh, lordy lord.
Do I only have to click?
These fools. Fool.
Thought they could come to my place and rob me. The nerve. They got a baby polar bear on a stick. So I think I would be scared of these guys. How the hell? Oh, go check on Rins. No longer pick fucking carrots. That's an upgrade on my book if you can read.
Moo, funny creatures. These cows look great. I bet it look better even on my blades.
No funny creatures anymore. It's all funny until someone going to fucking die. Alright, Ritz. Rinse and wash. You won't believe what just happened. I got ambushed by a bunch of crooks. In red letters, crooks. On our own land.
Yikes.
Were you hurt? I'm fine, not sure about these guys to be honest. I'm just reading it. That's all I'm doing about this video. I'm just reading everything.
These things have become more dangerous ever since those Saxon soldiers. Baba game info Saxon.
Oh, that's a leaf. It looked like a cabbage just trailing on the back. See, the leaves look like baby cabbages just flowing about. Two of them in a row.
Perhaps it's best if you take some of our savings with you.
Why does he keep highlighting some things like
this is going to be your next quest?
You thought peeing carrots was fucking fun. Go pick your savings out of the bank. You have to fill a loan and a form
with you to the crossroads just in case you need to pay and stay off trouble. I guess it can't hurt.
But I'd rather deal with it in a different way. Seduction. The art of a true man. Take the savings from the chest.
Oh god, welcome to Bureaucracy 101.
You found your sister. Found your sister.
Don't run. Did you see the little chickens in the barn, Dad? Cute, right? You got ADD. You're searching for your sister, not the fucking chickens. They're cute, right? Not yet. Not yet. I haven't seen them yet. Not yet. They're not cute yet. How many are there?
I've counted 7.
Well, you sure do keep track of the state of your farm.
Handing over our savings to one of those Saxon bastards would be the last thing I do.
Go buy a sword. Say goodbye to Rince. Oh, God.
Well, I'm off to the crossroads now.
Oh, good place.
I'll be back before you know it.
Please don't get yourself in any kind of trouble. If you ever get lost, you can
use the world map to find your way back home. He doesn't even question what the world map is. The mini map, well, that's fucking weird. The world map, oh, okay, get it.
Can I go
break some more crates. Like the little bastard hooligan I am, apparently. Though I'm breaking shit in my own farm. Ah, oh, you take that, you fucking barrel. Pachow, pachow, who's the boss now? That's why we're poor, isn't it? Because we have chests everywhere with our fucking currency in it. Hmm. Did you go check the chests outside of our farm? They're full of coin. Hello, sir. I cannot talk to him. Trouble at the crossroads. Says the game, blatantly telling me what the fuck is going to happen. Trade your vegetables at the market.
Bureaucracy.
Who should I talk to? The highlighted man with a very funny nose? Or the drunk-looking woman? The highlighted man. Afternoon, big guy. Hello, good man. I'd like to trade my vegetables from some of your finest fish. Ah, you've come to the right place. I do have my finest fish. My fish is the freshest you can get, but I'm afraid I won't be able to trade with you today. Coins only. I think something is wrong with my vegetables. The face of pure destruction in this guy. He's in the fighting stance. He's gonna beat the shit out of the other guy. I've been growing these on my own land, you know. Look there, big guy. These soldiers have taken a good portion of my catch today. Because I was not able to pay them, I will trade with you if you can get my fish back. Ah, we all know where this is going. Sex in the barnyard. No, I'm sorry. Fish collecting. Sounds like you've been doing all the work. But those hoodlums are getting on my nerves. I'll return your fish. Thank you. Just be careful. They are well armed. I just punched two of them to death with my bare fists. But I presume I'm gonna buy myself a saw. Anything you're willing to trade for vegetables? I'm sorry, coins only today. I've punched a ton of chests. I have coins. It'd be nice if I could buy some swords. I can't. Can I pick a... No. Oh. Saxons, I see. Swordsman. Hold it right there, peasant. Let me pass. I have no business with you. Oh, but I'm afraid you do. See, everybody has to pay a toll in order to get to Arran. No matter how big and stupid they are, they sure are big. I don't know about the stupid part, but having a child named Woodlum or something of the sorts is not a good indication. Why did you just call me? You're deaf, mate. You're fucking deaf. You're deaf, peasant. Either you pay the toll or we won't let you pass. What kind of scum would extort people out of their hard-earned money? That's taxation for you. Someone ought to teach you a lesson. You fool, you're picking a fight, you can't win. I can win, I'll punch the shit out of you guys. Looks like I've knocked these guys out cold. Better start looking for those fish. You just punched three Saxons and your main concern is the fish. Looks like a butterfly, doesn't it? Oh, hold it. Oh, Lord. Too many of them. What do you think you're doing? Is the fact that I didn't manage to get the fish going to be transversal to the entire story? But since I fucked up this mission, the entire story is going to be around... Oh, another baby polar bear on a stick. That's nice. Or a dog, but I wanted to presume it's a baby polar bear. Oh, this was a waste of my time. It looked like he was doing push-ups.
That was close, says he to his buttons.
I guess that... These guys can't be messed with. I need to come up with something different if I want to get my hands on these fish.
You know what you need? You need a sword.
That's what you need. Anything you'd be willing to trade. I'm sorry, coins early today. Hello again, big guy. Were you able to retrieve? No one knows my name. This is my village and everyone calls me big guy. It's Pier, it's not that hard.
Find Swarthagirth. Swarthagirth, the guy I need to find is not highlighted, but he's the blacksmith from Orem.
You know what this kind of reminds me? I don't know if it will remind everyone, but it looks like a better... The graphics, like a better version of the old... Oh my god, is that a mustache? That is, I'm sorry, I got distracted. This guy has a giant blonde mustache. Ah, it reminds me of the old Warcraft games. Not the World of Warcraft, but the Warcraft. They had these graphics on up and there were just little creatures walking down. That's a better definition. I'm playing the Matil after what just happened.
guy, just head east to Kimsworth. Once you get there, you'll have to ask around. I'm sure people have seen them come by. Again, the fucking of all directions. It's always east, isn't it? Mind if I bash your fucking crates in? That's Piers, he's my neighbour, he's a good man. Has this tendency to come in and punch my shit, but still, he's a good fellow, isn't it? Ain't he? I have 214 coins. I couldn't even buy fish. Right, this is a road to Kimswood. How fucking expensive is that fish? Now to find that blacksmith. Hey, can I talk to this guy? I'm looking for a blacksmith called Swarthagir. Have you seen him? Sure. He's just taking a rest just past the farm along this road. You got an amazing pair of eyebrows, my sir. And you, lady. Hello, madam. Have you, it looks like a man. That's why you stopped. Seen a blacksmith? Yes, I've seen one heading towards Kimsworth. You probably can catch him up with him if you follow the path to the east. And then the east. Oh, Lord. They got killed by a windmill. I can talk to the windmill. Thanks for keeping our lands dry. Windmill? I don't know if it's a windmill, but it sure does look like one. I kept going east. How much east should I go? I've been as east as I can. Hello, ma'am. Have you seen a blacksmith? Yes, I've seen you. You've talked to me a little while ago, haven't you? East again?
I've just been east, madam. I haven't seen him. I just...
Hello, good man. Have you seen blacksmith coming by recently?
I think I saw one just down the road, not too long ago.
This road? Because this is not properly east, is it? Oh, God. He's a big fellow. You're a big lad, aren't ya? Maybe you can help me. If I was turned out of a soldier's camp, I need to teach those morons a lesson. I think you're the kind of guy who can get himself into trouble easily.
Calling me a troublemaker, mate? What's your problem?
Are you gonna help me or not?
Cut the chase, mate.
You're back at my shop, I would have just sold you a sword. But since I'm on the road, all I can give you right now is some advice. Ah, well, aren't you the disappointing blacksmith?
I like this guy, he's really sarcastic.
Well, aren't you the disappointing blacksmith? Ah. I came for a sword, but I sure could use some advices. Alright, I'll take your advice for what it's worth.
Actually, my advice is worth about 100 pieces of gold. You're kidding me? This had better be gold plated advice then.
Thanks, now listen carefully. What you need to do is learn to control that anger of yours.
Control the anger, Piers. Control the anger.
Build it up and let it all out in one furious blow. Want to take a... Wants me to take a breather during a fight. Sounds pretty dumb, that, doesn't it?
Really sarcastic, this Piers lad. Is not happy about life.
Why don't you give it a try? Keep calm until the stamina bar has filled up, then release a mighty blow.
Stamina bar? You sound just as crazy as my wife.
He's the only guy who doesn't have the notion that he's in the video game. Everyone knows. Fuck it. There's a camera there. There's a camera there. That's a game developer hiding behind those bushes.
How the flubs do...
Oh!
I use the other mouse button. Ha ha!
Fucking Jesus, Piers.
Well... That was scary.
That was pretty impressive. I can tell that there is a lot of strength hidden in those fists of yours. What could we do with those fists, Piers? What could we do? That was awesome. Thanks for the advice. I'll be able to put this to good use.
That was particularly interesting. Why is this guy has a blue? Tall guy, fierce beard, piercing eyes, he must be Piers Donia.
Right, you are, and you might be, doesn't look like a bummer at all.
Well spotted, my name is Simpant. Simpant?
I become a hunter after serving in the military.
The pay was great, but I could not stand the horrific things they had to me do.
Suddenly he's a German. I'll show you 7 old ties with those bastards. I swear I'll find you if you rat me out of those villains.
Don't worry, I know more to them than you are.
I'm more known to them.
Just call on me if you ever need some aid against Saxons.
Thanks, but I really don't want to get in more trouble than I already am.
Listen, just know that you can call me if you need my help.
I call you? Oh no, not this again. No. I came to call you. Whatever your name is.
No, I came to call you.
How do I call you?
There's a pretty, pretty river going on there. That'll look like a face of a monster. But it's just a reflection of apparently several monsters on that board. I don't know what the hell is that.
It looks like the ghosts of your family, Piers of Darnia. They're trying to speak to you.
Back to the fishy, fishy mongers. Everyone looks so sad.
This is the village of people with their backs broken. You've come back, have you, from Sverdlovsk? You bet I have! Haven't I not found You better get ready to trade those fish with me. I'm fucking telling you, better get ready to trade those fucking fish. I'm putting an end to this right now.
Oh, Jesus!
One punch, instant knockout, I tell you!
Not Piers. Turn the other way, will you? Piers? You still the fish, Piers? Piers,
now's a chance!
Let's find those fish and get out of here. I really don't need any more trouble.
Piers, there's a fish! Looks like a butterfly. That's a fish. We did get the fish.
Wait a second, Piers. You and I are gonna make a little arrangement here.
Why don't we just get on with the fish? It makes no sense. You're gonna get the fish to the fishmonger so you can pay for the fish. Just go away with it, Piers. Go away with it.
You're back already?
How on earth did you manage that?
I think this guy's in cahoots with the Saxons. Just got him his fish and he just goes,
oh, you're back, are you? Oh, how on earth did you manage that? I wasn't expecting it.
I took care of those creeps. They start wearing some armor and think they can push people around.
I'm really grateful for your help.
You are not. You're in cahoots with the oppression, you bastard. Should gut you like this fish.
Please keep the fish as a token of my gratitude. Don't hurt me.
Thank you, my wife will be happy to see that I've made a good deal.
All of this so I can have free fish.
I could have paid for the fish ever since the beginning. I can only advise you to keep your head down, big guy. The soldiers will be back far greater numbers, I'm afraid. Let them come. Alright.
Finally, returning the fish. Time to bring the fish back home.
Hello, love. I was able to get some nice fresh fish for free. Not for free, I'd punch a shitload of Saxons. Didn't get. Are you sure those fish haven't gone bad? What trader would just give his product away without asking something in return? Says he while. Says she while placing this very angry arms.
Oh my god, what is going on with Piers' face? It's a mess.
I'm saying this, but I do like the graphics in this game. I think they're interesting. They're interestingly drawn. A bunch of soldiers were messing with the fishmonger.
You out of your mind, Piers? What do you think will happen? The missiles will be coming for our house.
Don't you worry about that. I'll be here to protect you. Alright, so we finished the second chapter, Trouble at the Crossroads. Oh,
it is an animation. Piers is happy. Piers, Rind, and their children.
Not the daughter. The daughter is never there.
Oh, there she is.
Beautiful little wobble holding a glass of booze. Their evening is suddenly disturbed by a loud knock on the door. Piers goes up with an eyebrow inside his own eyes.
She's just gonna be out of breath.
Right, okay, I wanted to finish the episode here, but let's just see what this is leading to and then we'll finish.
Piers, there you are. You must help me right away.
Calm down, man. What's wrong?
John.
Those bastards have raided our farm. The entire crossroad is swarming with them. We need your help right now.
These guys don't know when to quit, do they? Don't you worry. I'll help you out. Chapter 3. Retaliation.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I will finish the episode right here. If you want to see more, please hit that like or subscribe button, and I will give you more videos of the crossroads. Of the crossroads of the Dutchman. Oh, so many crossroads.
Till then, I'll see you all next time in the next video.
Toodaloo.